fight?
To battle to force,
certainly.
Now I fight for England. France, England, I venture whithersoever the coin be greatest. That is the life of a mercenary.
There's no right or wrong anymore.
Indeed, the sun doth continue to rise, and afterwards to set. And yet, it is as if time itself doth stand still.
Sparked into existence by the conflict over the true heir to the French throne, a bitter war between England and France ravaged the French countryside. As these two mighty rivals contested power, it soon became evident that there was to be no simple resolution to this conflict. And with no discernible end to the fighting, the war drained the spirits of the troops on both sides. The result? Each side sought support for their cause. They sought out mercenaries. And now, another adventurous soul takes up arms and resolves to enter the merciless chaos of battle.
I have not seen your face hitherto. You are one of those who would seek to become a mercenary. It is no simple task. Only the best prosper. Only the best survive. How long are you intending to stand there? Come hither, would you? Something of a ladies' man, eh? Tell me, what is your name? Rather concise, though easily remembered. Both English and French alike come here in order to petition assistance. I aggregate their appeals and pass them on to you. So, if there be anything you require, please speak with me. Well, Normandy the Inkpope. Present, this is all I have for you. You choose this one? Firstly, I must advise you that your prime concern should be that of winning renown. Defeat the famed commanders, capture the most unyielding of strongholds. That is how you will sell your name. None of naught shall befall you if none knows your name. Now, you must be on your way.
You are new, are you not? Let us start with leading troops. Next, order them to make a normal attack. That is your basic attack. Remember that.
Squads lower numbers, and nearly stretch squads.
bit about the special attack. Close the distance and then let it rip. Therein lies the secret. You have defeated quite a number of them, thanks to that. You need to keep an eye on your morale, not just your life. Well done. Well, I promise. Look, there is a Sword Horseman squad. I will show you how to use them. First, switch squads. Mounted squads are highly mobile. Fighting is invigorating, but on the other hand, they cannot turn that quickly. You truly learn quickly. Finally, you... Archers die quickly if the enemy gets too close. You must maintain a safe distance. Still, if the enemy press in on you, do not panic. Simply undo the formation and pull back. It'd be that simple. Obviously, when the one teaching excels, so does the one learning. I believe this... This is your first battle, then be of... First, we must determine the bases we need to capture. This time it looks like there are two such places. If you wish to be a leader of mercenaries, then you cannot fight alone. You must have allied squads with you. Just remember that you cannot lead squads that you do not have the books for. Not good. With them, you would be fighting at a disadvantage.